now we've collected this glass jar full of ammonia, so we're going to run a confirmatory test. So we're going to use concentrated hydrochloric acid. From this, we're going to have hydrogen chloride gas. So we're going to use our, oh, it's fuming already. So here's our glass rod. And we're seeing now that the fumes, we're having very dense white fumes in the presence of the ammonia gas. Very nice. Okay. What is the identity of these dense white fumes?